Good. Let me see my throat. This. Wubba, so just over there, Wubba.
Polo Collins adds a new men's fragrance, Ralph Lauren.
All metro systems and model, they say, on the Paris Metro.
It is beautiful. There's some incredible architecture. It's a very easy to get around. Most of them are in the subway. Well, this is a really exciting part of Montreal.
Going to the subway!
Four main lines to get all of this. Montreal's
rapid transit system is just 68 stations and caters to 1.3 million passengers per weekday. North America's third busiest subway system.
The Montreal Metro system is modeled, they say, on the Paris Metro.
It's so functional and efficient as opposed to the U.S.
The Green Line carries more people every day than the entire BART system in San Francisco.
During their trip, passengers come into daily contact with beautiful design, art, and architecture.
The time I took the metro was to go to see the expo at the Olympic Stadium. For some reason, it was love at first sight.
Each station offers something visually gratifying, as exploring the metro for artistic and historic elements.
The very first plans were for tunnels for the city's tramways, but the blueprint for the metro as we know it came under Mayor Jean...
Dumb. The bomb is Ας βάλουμε τα ζωένω, θα σου βάλουμε τώρα. Βρέχει έξω, δεν είναι. Όχι, βρέχει στο Minecraft. Τι τρέχει τώρα, δεν έχει τίποτα. Δεν έχει τίποτα, δεν έχει τίποτα.